Now, they are no strangers to controversy and legal battles, but Stornoway superstars Pete and Diesel may have a new fight on their hands. Having previously come under pressure from and defeated fashion brand Diesel over their brand name, the Island Trio are now facing the biggest legal challenge of their lives, fighting for the very survival of the band. A tweet shared this morning by rival musical sensation Justin Bieber was the first sign of trouble for the group and was quickly followed by a cease and desist notice served by Bieber's legal team. It calls for the immediate shutdown of the band and removal of all online accounts relating to Pete and Diesel or any individual members of the band.
Salt and pepper, Justin Bieber, salt and pepper, Cavanti, salt and pepper, Justin Bieber, Coco, vamos, henna, vamos, henna, vamos, henna, salt and pepper, Justin Bieber.
It's believed that Mr. Bieber's legal case is based around the use of his trademark name in the band's first single and viral sensation, Salt and Pepper, which helped launch the band to stardom. They are, understandably, devastated by the news.
Yeah, so things got pretty serious now. You know, we've already had one incident in the band with the lawsuits, and this one looks more serious now, and bigger name, bigger brand.
I'm just gutted about the whole thing. The Diesel thing nearly knocked us flat, and then when this guy came on board, I thought it was a joke at first, but started looking into it, loads of emails started going back and forth, and I just don't know where to go next.
The band themselves have tried to reach out to him through social media without much success, but I decided I'd take it upon myself to get in touch with him through his Instagram, sent him a wee message, even left a kiss at the end of it, but he didn't get back to me. And the same with Twitter, I added him on Twitter and there was still no response.
I've tried to get in touch with him using my own Twitter and that, but I've only got a couple of followers compared to Uli. He's got hundreds of thousands of followers. So if Uli doesn't have any luck with him, then the only thing left is Boydie, and I don't know how the two of them will get on speaking to each other. I don't know.
Justin Bieber, I don't know why the heck he's complaining about us. We're flipping on the session all the time about Kenny Oyo, all this, and he's telling me to put his name in a song. Now he's trying to do us, freaking do us! Now he's trying to do us for this Kenny Oyo, and I don't know, I'm freaking losing the plot. Ah, you're the one man after that, but not he's too.
Well, fans, fellow musicians, and those close to the band have been quick to offer support and share their anger at the situation.
Just a bit of a question.
It's a shame what happened to the boys. I don't know if it will happen, but I'll be out of my job if it does happen. So I don't know what to do.
Well, I've heard that this guy, Justin Bieber, he's thinking of suing Pete Diesel. If anything, he's only going to get some good publicity from it, I would think. I'm in one of their songs and it's not been any problem to me. In fact, we get more business out of it.
Well, I was firstly absolutely devastated to hear the news that someone so globally renowned and successful would try and pull a stunt like this on such a young, fresh band from the Western Isles. Then I realised, well, their music has actually gone global.
Don't understand what Justin Bieber's problem is. He doesn't even like tea. He doesn't use salt and pepper. He's never played at the Carlo Wee Cattle Show dance, you know?
All right, lads, coming through.
I'm Pete and Diesel's biggest fan, and I think this is terrible.
But not everyone feels sympathy for the Hebridean hitmakers. The Justin Bieber Western Isles Fan Association have released this video in defence of their hero.
Hi, I'm Dale.
And I'm Kyle.
And we are the Justin Bieber Western Isles Fan Association Club.
Or the Cheebers, for short. And we're in full support of Justin. We don't want to see his name plagiarised.
We have been campaigning for years to get Justin a slot at the Head Kelp Festival, but he's not going to want to come now, is he? Especially the state buries it in.
They're doing everything that's asked of us. I'm feeding sheep, I'm cutting peats, I've even had a brandy in the yard. Does Boydie ever mention me in one of his songs? No. I hope he gets what he deserves.
It's pretty serious. I don't really know where we're going to go from here. The band's could fold in the sense, and you know, we could be losing our jobs.
We've been seeking legal advice. I just don't know. I mean, I can see it in the end for the band.
Salt and pepper, just and pepper, salt and pepper, salt and tea, salt and pepper, just and pepper.
Well, the band say they'll fight this with all they've got, but against such a huge artist and his powerful legal team, it's unlikely that the outcome will be good, and fans should prepare themselves for a world without Tjuchter Rock. Okay, shall I have a hapistur? Nach bed hamitan.